Konjugation. The basic form of a verb is the infinitive. For example, kaufen. Every German verb has a stem. The stem of kaufen is Kauf. To build the infinitive, we have to add the ending en. En is almost always the ending for the verbs in their infinitive. The infinitive ending can sometimes be only n, that is, when the stem ends on er, klettern, or el, verhandeln. The same counts for the number one most important German verb itself, sein. When it comes to the conjugation, most of the verbs have a typical pattern of verb endings that you have to remember. The endings are as followed. Ich, e, du, st, er, sie, es, t, wir, en, ihr, t, sie, en. These endings have to be placed behind the stem. Therefore, the conjugation for kaufen is ich kaufe, du kaufst, er, sie, es kauft, wir kaufen, ihr kauft, sie kaufen. Wir and sie are easy to remember because their form is always the same as the infinitive. In most cases, if the word stem ends on de, te, m, or n, for example, finden, then you have to add an extra e for the second and third person singular, as well as the second person plural. Ich finde, du findest, er, sie, es findet, wir finden, ihr findet, sie finden. Many verbs, like laufen for example, will also change their stem when conjugating them. That means that the pattern for the conjugation ending still applies, but a vowel in the stem of the second and third person singular will change. Ich laufe. Du läufst. Er, sie, es läuft. Wir laufen. Ihr lauft. Sie laufen. If the verb stem ends on s, sz, x, or z, then the s in the second person singular has to be left out. Ich sitze. Du sitzt. Er, sie, es sitzt. Wir sitzen. Ihr sitzt. Sie sitzen.